Hello everyone, just want to do some explanation to you guys. Hope everyone is in a safe and healthy condition. So what you guys see over here is called electrical distribution panel. So if you open up all HDB houses, in fact all houses have this. So if you were to open up, so this is what is called circuit breakers from here to here. These are all circuit breakers. So as of now, the current circuit breaker that we are going, so what happened? So as we can see here, if up means it's still on, if it goes down means it's off. So information and communication is still on under the current circuit breaker that is implemented by the government. Banking and finance is still on, so no worries, all your finances, all your banking issues, you can still do it. Place of worship is off. So, to take note, for coming Ramadan, there will be no Tarawih prayers, there will be no entering of mosque. So, we have to ensure that this circuit breaker thingy, this COVID-19, goes as soon as possible. In fact, before Ramadan. So, may God ease us all. We can go to the place of worship. So, for dining in, so it's off. No more dining in. So, if you are hungry, you can tapau or you can call delivery services such as GrabFood, which is very convenient. So energy, petrol and gas service is still on, no worries. Social gathering, yep, it's off. So as of now, social gathering is discouraged, not more than 10%. So as of now, they are still debating whether social gathering to houses are still allowed or not. So all of us have to keep up to date whether the government allows or not. So schools, as of today, what day is today? 8 April, schools are off till 4th of May. So no schools, home-based learning. So to all kids out there, especially those teenagers, just last night I saw these 7 kids of teenagers. Wow, all couple, girl, boy, 6% at night, 12 plus. 1 a.m. going out. So please, to all students, so even if school is off, so it's still your duty and responsible to wake up early in the morning to do your HBL. And to those students who are taking your A-levels, O-levels, PSLE, you guys have to put double the effort because schools are closed for now. Entertainment, no more karaoke, no more bowling, no more entertainment lah. The only entertainment you can have is with your family at home, which is a kind of a blessing in disguise. So security and facility is still on. So tight security, in fact, anywhere you go. For myself, I work as a GrabFood delivery rider. Any condo you go, you need to take temperature, basic lah, your temperature for their contact tracing. So public transport is still on. So, however, they discourage of going out, stay at home. So, although there's still public transport, so try your best to sit at home. So, the good news, ERP is off. It's off, bang. The first time in history of Singapore, no ERP. So, you guys should somehow or rather celebrate. To those who still work in the CBD areas, I don't know whether they still have or not. So, it's a good news for you guys. And to the delivery riders who are doing downtown and all, so it's good. So for food retail, supply and delivery is still on. So in fact today, 8 April, most of my friends delivery guys are all excited because today is the first day start of no dining in. Yesterday is the first day no dining in, so everyone expect to have an increase in their pay lah. Next is repair services. So repair services are still on. For example, your optics, your motorbike, your bicycle and all, repair services is still on. So not to worry if there's anything that is spoiled. So retail outlets is off. So retail outlets, too bad. No more shopping. So in fact, last night my wife asked me, hey, the kids for the HBL, they need a time drive. So I got 7 kids, by the way. So come on, where the hell do I find time drive? If now all closed. So maybe I need to go online and buy time drive. So the next will be what's this? Singapore Pools, yes, it's closed as well. Singapore Pools casinos are all closed, so it's a good thing lah. It's a good thing also. Bad news for the gamblers, but good thing. It helps to prevent the spreading of COVID-19. So from here to here are all the circuit breakers. So what is circuit breaker actually? So it's an automatically operated electrical switch to protect electrical circuit from damage. So to protect from damage, let's say suddenly you on the function, you on something, trip the wire, this thing will go down and off. So this is what currently the government is doing lah. So to prevent the spread of the COVID-19, so they have to off one by one. So what's the difference between this and this? So this is called ELCB, Earth Leakage Circuit Breaker. It's a safety device used in installation with high earth impedance to prevent shock. So if you see here, I put lockdown, state of emergency. So these two, come on guys, we have to do our best, put our trust in God, do a lot of prayers, and play our role, play our part. Wash your hands regularly, wear your mask, do not go out if you're unwell, visit the doctor to visit if you're unwell. So if these two are down, the whole electric in your house is off. So something like Japan, they have announced state of emergency, so it's off. So if this is off, most of this will also go off. You can't go out. So imagine just 1 month of work from home, no schools, a lot of people already kopi-kopu, right? So we have to do our part to prevent these two from going down, state of emergency and lockdown. So guys, I believe we all can do it, and kudos and applause to the frontliners, the healthcare, for taking care of all the sick patients. And for the rest of the Singaporeans, let's do our best. We can do it. Majulah Singapura. That's all, guys.